Good day, everyone. I am Zerlene Sinitapan. Today, we are going to talk about the development of science in Mesoamerica. To begin with, Mesoamerica is a historical region and a cultural area in southern North America and most of Central America. It extends from approximately central Mexico through Belize, Guatemala, El Salvador, Honduras, Nicaragua, and northern Costa Rica. Mesoamerica literally means Middle America. Mesoamerica is defined by a mosaic of cultural traits developed and shared by its indigenous culture. There are three main civilizations in Mesoamerica: the Maya, the Inca, and the Aztec. Mayan civilization. The Mayans were the indigenous people of Mexico and Central America. Maya civilization was a well-known civilization that lasted around 200 years. The ancient Mayans developed the science of astronomy, calendar systems, and hieroglyphic writing. They known for using two distinct calendar systems to measure time that were extremely useful in their daily life, particularly in arranging events and attending religious ceremonies and cultural holidays. The Maya invented looms for weaving textile and rainbow, sparkling paints made from mineral known as mica. They also are known for the one of the world's earliest civilization to employ a writing system called hieroglyphics. Inca civilization. In Mesoamerica, the Inca civilization is well known. The Incas developed excellent scientific ideas and instrument to benefit people in their daily lives. Some of these are: first, stone paved highways; second, stone structures which stood earthquakes and other natural disasters; third, the free suspension bridge; and the last was the Inca textile, because this fabric was a highly deemed aesthetic achievement. Aztec civilization. The Aztec civilization also made a significant contribution to science and technology, as well as the society as a whole. Number one, mandatory education. That is why children, regardless of social economic class, age, gender, are required to attend school. Number two, chocolates. The Aztec treasure Cajuan beans, used them to pay homage to their gods. Number three, anti-spasmodic medication, used to prevent muscle bumps and calm muscle, which could be beneficial during surgeries. Four, chinampa. It is a type of Aztec agricultural farming system. Number five, Aztec calendar. This is allowed them to organize activities, ceremonies, and planting season. Number six, invention of the canoe, a small narrow boat used for navigation on waterways.